Or perhaps it was just Sydney's unpredictable weather. Either way, it rained on the parade last night during the gay and lesbian Mardi Gras, and still more than 100,000 turned out to watch the show.
With a shake of the hips, the parade kicked off. As they boogied and bumped their way along Oxford Street, tens of thousands of onlookers cheered them on. Also present, the silent protesters from Fred Nile's Festival of Light. Earlier, the group had prayed for divine intervention to interrupt the parade. The rain came, but the show went on. There were a few famous faces among the showgirls: Cher, King Kong, and an alternate version of that famous couple from Eden. As in previous years, AIDS and safe sex were the main themes. All money collected goes to AIDS research. And next,
after rain poured down on Sydney's gay Mardi Gras, the Reverend Fred Nile had asked God to disrupt the march. Even so, thousands turned out to watch the procession.
Sydney's gay Mardi Gras may have started as a protest march. For the city's gay community, it's now the centrepiece of their social calendar. Despite unsettled weather, more than 100,000 came to watch the colourful spectacle, 40 dancers in grass skirts leading the procession along Macquarie Street. Though by 9 o'clock spectator ranks were thinned by the downpour, many partied on regardless. For onlookers, it was often hard to know whether they were watching men, women, or something in between. In costumes glittering and cheeky, some made very public declarations of love. Others were more intent on preaching the virtue of sin. While it may not seem like a holy festival, as usual, religion played a major role.
I couldn't think of a better reason to be here. Spread the word.
Christians protesting near Hyde Park claimed the deluge was nothing short of divine intervention.
We asked for rain and we got it, praise God!
I think it's really sad. I hope they're immaculate.
Helping to raise money for AIDS, hundreds moved on to a dance party at the Horden Pavilion. Emerging this morning, many outfits and partygoers more than a little worse for wear.
Wonderful time, and it was a fabulous party.
115,000 people lined Sydney streets for the annual gay and lesbian Mardi Gras.
The torrential rain didn't stop thousands of people converging on Oxford Street, Sydney's gay stronghold, for the city's annual Mardi Gras parade. And although it proceeded undeterred along the 3.5 kilometre route, there are some, led by the Reverend Fred Nile and his Festival of Light, who claim the rain was divine intervention. They'd spent the week praying for disruption to the festivities. It didn't seem to work. Parade led to the all-night dance party, which traditionally wraps up the week-long gay and lesbian Mardi Gras festival. Jane Braslin, SBS News.